Do you remember the good years you came on? The summers were endlessly gold. The fields were a patchwork of clover. The winters were never too cold. Do you remember those wonderful parting hours? The splendor of Hagen's cuisine? Those extravagant, elegant soirees? The gayest the funny, but since we've lost Joseph, we've gone to the other extreme.
Perhaps we all misjudged the lad. Perhaps he wasn't quite so bad.
And how we miss his